Hi everyone, this is Guido with Lenovo and I'm here with the IdeaPad G50 notebook. Today we're going to be replacing the system fan. The process will take us around 5 minutes and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only required tool will be a Phillips screwdriver. Now, before we continue, we have to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. Now, in order to get ready to work on your computer, make sure you power it off and you disconnect all cables and accessories from the system once it has completely powered down. Then you have to place your machine on a hard, flat surface and you're ready. So let's get started. So first thing we have to do is to slide open the security lock. Then we can pull the latch and then lift up the battery like this and then slide it out and remove it. All right, now we have to remove 3 screws. First, second, and the third. Then next, just put our hands on the cover and pull. So we slide it open and then we remove it. To remove the system fan, first we have to disconnect the cable. Here is the cable. You can use your fingernail to pull the connector up. Make sure you go slightly in this direction to unlock and remove the connector. Next, we have to remove 3 screws. 1, 2, and 3. Now we can pick up the fan and remove it. To replace the fan, just put it in position. Make sure that you don't pinch the cable here. Right? Next, you install the screws. And last, connect the cable. To align it and then push it down until it's locked. To replace the cover is fairly easy. We just place it onto the bottom case flat and then we push until it's fully engaged. Last, we replace 3 screws. Install screw 1, number 2, and 3. All right, to replace the battery, we just have to hold it this way and slide it in. Then we can lower it until we hear the click.
Last thing is we have to slide the switch here so it's secured.
And we're done.